showers of blessings today and always. Today is December 6th and we are here with the 6th question for the month. Pygmalion was an amazing sculptor. He created a statue of a beautiful lady. And when he completed his work, he literally fell in love with her. Goddess Aphrodite, on seeing this, breathed life into the statue. Pygmalion was very happy to have the statue come to life. In the year 2021, have you at any time created something so beautiful that you literally fell in love with it? Today's value, creativity. Stay blessed.